Ezra's out there somewhere, and it's time to bring him home.